are live. All right. So if you just got here, you didn't miss shit, because we just got here too, so. Come
on. What's up, everyone?
All right.
Morgan Dover. I'm here with Shockrovation.
All right. And this is me, Leroy Spector. If you don't know what I look like and sound like, well, ta-da.
There he is in all his glory.
Yes, he is. All right, and of course, joining us, like he said, is Morgan Doner. You may know him from Indignant Few, but if you don't, then yeah, he's still in Indignant Few. Yammering. All right, and also from Punk Rock Night Louisville, he's the one you contact for your Punk Rock Night Louisville needs. So if you're out of town band looking for a show in Louisville, get a hold of this guy.
Come find me.
And speaking of Indignant Few, Iron Girl got a new single.
Yes, we got a new EP actually. On EP. Vinyl. You can get it at Guest Room Records, and it is also on our Bandcamp site, and it's streaming everywhere.
Alright. And of course, streaming comes in handy because not everybody here is in this town. Alright. So, alright. Over here we got Jimmy. Hey. Got Louv. We got Mark. We got me. Alright, so basically yammering because I'm waiting for any latecomers on here. So if y'all are here, just kind of sound off in the comments so that I know you're here. But basically, I want to tell y'all what we're doing here. So I got this idea from friends of mine in the film industry, film scene. I wouldn't call it an industry because we're too fucking small. Basically, they make a film and then they screen it for their friends. So we're basically doing the same thing, only their movie's finished and we're still working on our shit. So we're probably going to make some mistakes and in fact maybe expect some fuck-ups. Because we're probably going to make some here and there. So if you do...
That's punk rock.
Yes, it is. Alright, you know. So, you know, hope you enjoy the songs and, you know. And if you don't, just kind of watch us and see our potential, you know, kind of like what you do with your Tinder dates.
Right.
Yep.
Yeah, these are the jokes, folks. Has anybody signed off the comments yet, or?
Let's find out. Let's see what's happening. Hello, Leroy Spector. And...
Hello.
That's from Dustin Meyer. Greg is watching,
Greg, is it Greg Ayers?
Yes.
Oh, Greg Ayers. Dude, I love you in a fucking minute.
Trey, I fuck off of Tinder for real.
Of course you do. Of course you do,
Justin Fitzgerald just joined us.
Fitz!
All right.
Fitz, this is going to hurt your feelings a bit, but Mark doesn't remember you.
Veronica Amores.
Oh, Veronica.
Las Vegas, Nevada.
Hell yeah. Yeah, Veronica, this is what I look like. This is what I sound like.
Fitz wants someone to eat him.
Well,
it's not going to be me.
Well, go on Tinder.
All right, you guys ready to take this?
All right. So, I don't know if Sean and Donnie have showed up yet. But I wanted this one to go out to Sean because when I was struggling to write lyrics for the... These guys came up with the music for this before I came up with the lyrics. And I was kind of struggling with it. So me and Sean kind of met up and he kind of helped me move some blocks out of the way so we get this written. So yeah, so this one is going out to Sean, and it is called, You Got Played!
Let's go.
just joining us, that was You Got Played by Shout Probation. Oh, one other thing I forgot. We do need something from you out there in Facebook land. A little feedback. Tell us if you liked it, hated it, thinks it's okay. If you say you suck, we ain't gonna fucking take you seriously, so.
Donnie is clapping.
Hell yeah.
So he says.
I'm gonna take his word for it.
Jeff Polk he joined us a little while ago. And I can hear myself talking in this. Jeff also is letting us know that he does have the clap.
All right.
And Ren is watching, and he said he loved it.
Cool.
Well, he loves something. But.
All right. Well, Ren, we're gonna give you that something. Well, make a few plug there. Which reminds me, that is also a video that they got that's on YouTube, right?
That is correct.
All right, so if Big Few has a video call, give me that something. So, if you got nothing to do, just go ahead and watch it. All right, any other comments up to anybody? Hate it, love it, or whatever?
Let's see. Trey said, Jimmy, you sound great. Didn't say anything about anybody else. Dustin Meyer says, sounding amazing. Sally Stamp. Slay, Mark, slay. Just it looks like just some bullshit. Doesn't make sense.
Is it Trey again?
No. Surprisingly, no. I don't know what they're talking about. Everyone sounds good, says Trey.
Oh, okay. All right, nice. I was just hoping people didn't drop off. So.
No drop-offs, it does not appear. So, yeah.
All right. So I guess we will get ready for the next one. This one was written by our very own Blues. I want to say it's about...
Astros.
Yeah, basically living life under Castro.
You must die, Castro.
Yes. So, you know, it's a little dated. But, you know. But, you know, this was before Castro got visited by them three spirits and then changed his ways. Or... No, that's Scrooge. All right. All you Spanish speakers out there, this is Debbie's Corner.
Says you all sound great, love it already, keep going.
Who it is?
Veronica.
Oh.
Veronica Moores.
Veronica, you are a sweet talker. I don't know you that well, but you are a fucking sweet talker.
Donnie says guitar intro is bitching Jimmy.
Alright. You're not gonna compliment the rest of us, you ungrateful motherfucker.
Alright. Alright, and then Jeff wants to know, so how many old punk rock bands are we up to in Louisville now?
I don't know. I do want to ask Jeff a question. So Kentucky Meat Shower had a head start on us, and we got a show book. What's up with you guys? I know this is a marathon, not a race, but man, how did we fucking beat you to the finish line?
Ian Bottomley has just joined.
Oh, you late motherfucker.
And Donnie says...
Nah, I love you, Ian.
Spectre, you look cute.
Oh, yeah, he did.
You better watch yourself,
Donnie.
You're
drunk again, aren't you?
Something's going to happen if you don't watch yourself.
All right. I love you, Ian. You're still the coolest member of Vice Tricks. And I say that because nobody else Vice Tricks can hear this, so... But you're still my favorite. Yeah, Ian helped me out big time last year, so... All right, so we got two more going.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah. In case you forgot, that's Morgan. That's what he looks like. And even off camera, he still looks the same. Is pretty much what you see to what you get. Yeah, he is definitely not Hollywood bullshit.
No. And you can either find me on Tinder or Facebook.
Interfect. What? No Instagram?
Oh yeah, or Instagram.
Ooh,
yeah.
I thought he was too good for Instagram. I'm on Instagram too. I made literally three posts, and I've been on there for like 5 years. And one of the posts was about my cat.
Matt, I want to have Mark's baby.
Jerkowitz.
Yep.
Yep. No other Matt wants to have your baby, so.
Thank you, Matt.
All right. And Matt also says, play
Democrafucked.
Good.
All right. That's one other thing I wanted to warn you guys about. If you were expecting Charisma Society Part 2 for like the five of you who still remembered us, you're going to be fucking disappointed.
That's number one.
If you're expecting Geriactors Part 2, then you're lying because nobody misses the Geriactors. These two are the best guy part of the jury actors.
We miss the cake.
Oh, okay, slow down. All right, we got two left. That's
you like us, you really like us.
Right. Alright, this one is written by our very own Jimmy. It's about having fun at work. Or not having fun at work. Mental health days, and it's going up to Morgan because he already heard it before we started. All right, this little tune's called MHD.
What's up, Mito? Let's go.
big shout out to Morgan. I mean, letting us use this undisclosed location, letting us use equipment, had to bring our own guitars, but you know, that just seems, you know, a little greedy, but that's fine. But yeah, he is letting us do this, and we're using his Wi-Fi and all that, and he's not asking for much in return. And, I mean, we appreciate, you know, doing this for us.
You are welcome. I'm glad to do it.
All right, anybody saying anything about this yet? Or?
Yeah, let's see. We've got, Trey said Jizma Society. And then followed up with vocal sound good, dude. Good rhythm section, guitar rules. Keep it up, you guys. Will be a great addition to the scene.
Coolness.
Greg says, hell yeah, sounds fucking great.
Oh, love you, Greg. I will come see you at a con sometime. I will try, but I've already been fucked up.
Veronica Moores has a bunch of clappy hands.
Oh, hell yeah.
Donnie says, you guys all sound great. Ian says, love the energy.
Okay. Man. Yeah, is that the equivalent to, like, you have a nice personality when you ask if they're cute?
Something like that. You know. That's usually what I say to women who I kind of want to end the date with. I love your energy, but, you know. Yeah. But, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, well, we do have one more. And damn, we've only been doing it for like 20 minutes and like we're like 75% done. So it's like I said, we ain't prog rock, you know? We ain't prog rock. You know, if we were, then we'd still be playing the first song. And then by the fourth song, we're gonna be like.
I like having the rock.
But most of the people know, like, Morgan and I just had birthdays recently.
Yes, how about a happy birthday to this motherfucker?
Yeah, and this guy too.
But just turned 50. Yeah. It's all downhill from here.
50 plus 3, so. But you know, our birthdays are on different days, you know, because, like, I share a birthday with Carol Burnett, he shares one with Hitler.
And R. Kelly, you know,
all
the winners. And Joey, what's that dude's name? Joey Lawrence.
Lawrence.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, it's my birthday!
Yeah, I also share it with Kevin James, which I think that might be even worse. That'd be even worse than having a birthday with Hitler.
Well, it's not great.
It is not.
Sound off in the comments. Let us know what you think of these guys.
Yeah.
Shock Probation.
Yeah, we actually pay them come to see us. Or are you only going to see us if we do this? Because I'm not going to ask Morgan to keep letting us use this space because that's rude. Because basically, like, you got to see where we go. But we are, like, cramped. Like, you had, like, two more people in there and nobody can fucking move.
Well, how about we give a little plug for the show?
Plug away, mon frère.
These fellas are booked for Punk Rock Night. They're going to be at the Alcove on July 19th with Creeps Incorporated and Some Kind of Nightmare.
Fuck yeah.
It's going to be their debut show. Alcove is over in Jeff. All the shows are free. They're 21 and over. It's a great place, so make sure you all come out for that show. Again, that is July 19th at the Alcove, Punk Rock Night.
Man, I could not have asked for a better lineup, man. I mean, Creeps Incorporated are phenomenal, and Some Kind of Nightmare always bring it. I tried lighten them, but I couldn't make it. It was either getting over Clint or Gas or something. Alright, but this will be our last one. We're just going to do three, but I figure if we get enough good will or whatever, we would add another one of Jimmy's songs. Which, I will say this, I was kind of reluctant to do this at first when he told me what it was about, but because like there's a lot of stuff written about sex workers, but this man here found a way to make a unique song about sex workers. So kudos to you, sir. Yeah, I'm not hurting your feelings tonight.
Oh,
yeah, I've been getting carried away. All right.
It's nice to not be a sex worker in the 21st century, so.
Oh, even better. All right. So I got it half right.
It's 50%. That's an F plus, right?
Right. All right. So this little song is called, and this is the one I fuck up the most on too, because I'm trying to do the style. This one's called On the Menu. See you when we see you. Now, go home.